What's up?
Hey friends, I built some Legio blocks. I built them in Tinkercad. If you want to see me do this, if you want to have a tutorial on how to make your own Legio block on Tinkercad, then let me know in the comments. Hit like, leave a comment and subscribe, and I would love to know if you guys are interested in seeing me build one of these things for my industrial Necromunda table. So basically a Legio block is one of these stackable concrete blocks that you can use to create crash barriers or to create coke dumps or sand dumps or they're used for military structures. It's like a Dutch company. They invented them. Well, Lego invented them, let's be honest. Dutch company just ripped the idea and did it in concrete and made billions. And they're all over Germany, England, and Belgium right now, making billion after billion after disgusting billion. I wish I came up with this idea. But these are these crash barriers. They're wonderful. They're the Dutch alternative to the Hasco block. They're very heavy. Absolutely not mobile. You can only fit like 100 on a truck, and you need heavy lifting equipment to get it off. But still, if you want to reroute some traffic, it's a nice block. What I did, I built some, and I exaggerated them for wargaming. So I made some stamps, cut them out on the side to create some chevrons. And I put some holes in there so the resin can come out if you 3D print it, and you can gush out all the isopropanol. And if you wanna see me do this, then hit like, leave a comment telling me so. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll be back with a little tutorial on how to build some Legio blocks. As always, wassup.